knee. Dat zou...
Oh, sorry. It's Dreyfus first.
Naast. Die we zeggen komen, dit is Selim Tataroglu.
No, no. Sorry, I had a quick clip there of the Frenchman. Fast French cameraman. Perhaps it's Tataroglu, I first said, of Turkey against Moeller. Of Germany.
Tataroglu and...
So Tataroglu. Turkey, very experienced competitor, first in the worlds, in Europeans in 97, fifth in the worlds in 95, third in Europe 97, very strong, Müller, third in the Olympic Games 96, second in the world in 95, he lost to David Doyle at that point, so here's the two big men, under 15 stone 10 pounds category. 100 kilos. And no score yet on the clock between these two heavyweights.
Staat daar altijd heel rustig, heel bijna doodgemoedereerd judo.
Een rotsende branding en
van één keer kan iemand exploderen.
Deze tightened up a bit, not quite so easy to do.
Selim.
Negative obstructive gripping. Fighter can more or less grip anywhere, but they must attack if it's out, not the normal. Grip, which is to say one hand on one side above the belt, one hand on the other side of the jacket above the belt. So no decisive moves yet between Tataroglu in the blue judo suit and Müller of Germany. Müller takes the grip first, slightly left-sided on, Tataroglu right-sided, and he's got the grip just by the armpit there. Which opens up some interesting possibilities. Leg sweep attempt there by Müller. Almost rocks Tataroglu. And there's a hook on the inside. Look like Koichi to me. And then he settles in. And he's settling in for the hold. He's got a hold in now for 25 seconds. But it looks strong. Clamped his chest down. Munigatami here. Chest holding. Chest to chest.
Nou, dat is een interesse van de vasthouden.
The arms blocked off, and Müller there trapped underneath, barely able to move as the huge Turk crushes him with his grip and presses him down to the mat. So a bronze medal there for Tataroglu of Turkey against Müller of Germany.
Birmingham. Weer een prijs voor de gelouterde judoka uit Turkije. Hier de 200, dat zijn dus Nippon. En Müller. Die kan naar huis met een vijfde plaats. Nog eenmaal kijken.
Undisputed win there. See exchange of legs. Trying to hook away, but there you see the opening throw from Tataroglu. He hooks on the inside. It's a Koichi attempt there, which knocks Müller down. And then he settles right in for the hold down.